Madison Square Garden, the 33rd Intercity Golden Gloves, with top amateurs of New York and Chicago mixing it up. Lightweights Brian O'Shea in the light trunks tangles with defending champ Vince Shomo of New York. Shomo has lost only twice in 33 gloves outings. Brian turns the bout into a real go-round, but Shomo's got too much stuff. It's Vince Shomo, still the champion, at the final gong. Cassius Clay of Chicago challenges Gary Jawish, the Eastern heavyweight champ, and Jawish is in trouble from the first round on. It's a TKO decision for Cassius Clay, and more points for the Windy City team, which wins 12 bouts out of the card of 16, sponsored by the News Welfare Association for tournament honors.